One more topic before we finish up with drawing, and that's text. Text is actually a super complicated topic, so we're just going to do the minimum necessary to get some text on the screen. First thing, text in LibGDX is actually made of bitmaps. That means instead of describing the shape of the characters, we describe the actual pixels that make up the text. We'll discuss bitmaps and textures in more detail later on, but the short version is just that we use a sprite batch instead of a shape renderer. Everything else is almost identical. So, in this demo, we'll create our sprite batch, and we'll use just the default bitmap font. Then we'll set the scale so that the font appears a little bit bigger, and then we need to set the filter. Now, texture filtering is a complicated topic all on its own, we'll talk more about that later, but it's how we determine what a bitmap looks like when the bitmap gets drawn at a larger size than it was originally designed to be drawn at. This linear filter makes sure that the text doesn't look all pixelated when we draw it large. Sprite batches and fonts need to be disposed of, just like a shape renderer. Finally, down in Render, we clear the screen just like normal. We begin a batch of the sprite batch, just like with a shape renderer, except there's no mode. Then to actually draw, we call draw on the font object, passing in the batch, the text we want to draw, and the position. Also, remember to end your sprite batches. And there we go, we've got text on the screen.